Fire crews now have the fire put out, but it took several crews to get the blaze under control. The call came in just after 10 a.m. at Arash Drive in Farm Market 2444. Corpus Christi Fire Department, along with the Nueces County ESD number 1 and number 2, worked to put the blaze out. At this time, no injuries have been reported. Still no word on what caused the fire.